What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you subscribe and smash that like button and turn on the notification bell so you get notified when I post brand new videos. I'm going to show you how to put on my PZ Funf costume. So, first, you can use a shirt of this long shirt. I have these gloves, and you always need the last thing, comment down below right now. You always need a mask when you wear a PZ member Project Zorgo member costumes. So, yeah, let's get into the video. So first, this is super long. So, I lay it on the ground. I'll show you. I lay it on the ground. I'm gonna put my body through that. So I got the shirt on. Now I put on the gloves. I usually start with the left glove. These are baseball gloves. I got these from somebody. So it's kind of weird, but yeah. So I got the gloves on, I got the shirt on. Now, last but not least, the mask. So this is the last step. Mask put on, and I'm going to turn into PZ Funf. Bye. So I hope you like the video and smash it. Hope you smash that like button and turn on the notification bell so you get notified when I post brand new videos. You can't hear me in the mask, but yeah. So that's how you put on PZ Funf mascot costume. Bye-bye. Boom. Bye-bye.